Meanwhile, it was business as usual in the bustling city of Chicago. A gallon of gas cost 14 cents. A ride on the streetcar cost 7 cents. And the almost 3.5 million strong population made Chicago the second largest city in America. Thomas Joseph was born on February 1st to Betty, a German-American mother, and Tom, an Italian-American father. When he was only a small boy, Tommy's parents went their separate ways, and with the help of her mother, Isabel, Betty took on the task of raising her son as a single mom. After the war, the nation launched into a time of huge economic prosperity. The middle class was exploding, and record numbers of young families were building new homes in the suburbs. And the great American automobile provided the perfect escape. Despite the trends of the day, Tom and his family remained in the city. He attended grade school at St. Genevieve's on Montana Street. Then spent a year at Quigley Prep before completing high school at DePaul Academy in 1959. Then it was on to DePaul University to earn a degree in business.